Hey everyone, I'm Howard Pinsky, and today we're going to take a look at Photoshop's Photo Restoration Neural Filter. Let's get to it. Here I have an old, scratched up photo, and while Photoshop has a plethora of tools to help restore it back to life, let's see how this new neural filter takes us on. Down towards the bottom, Photo Restoration can be toggled on, which will initially enhance both the overall photo and the subject's face if one is present. Depending on how authentic you want to keep the edit, you can tweak these first two settings to blend the original back in. Now, the star of the show is scratch reduction. For this example, I'm going to crank it all the way up to deal with as many as possible, but if you only have a few or wish to keep some intact, definitely experiment with lower values. And that's already looking pretty remarkable. If you need some additional fine-tuning, there are a few adjustments down below for noise and artifact reduction. Of course, the restoration doesn't have to stop here. You can then pair this with the colorize filter to bring new life to your photos. The automatic adjustments usually do a pretty decent job, but there are quite a few presets and sliders available for you to tweak to your liking. Finally, if your photos contain torn or missing edges, Photoshop's various selection and content aware tools can be used to help heal those pesky areas. And that's a look at the Photo Restoration Neural Filter in Photoshop. Hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe for more content, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you all next time.